They would emerge from their houses to stroll along the escalator every afternoon. Here they would enjoy the sea breeze, exchange gossip, and perhaps even indulge in a little innocent flirtation. As a nod to our colonial history, Queen Elizabeth Walk was opened within the Esplanade Park in 1953 to honor the coronation of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. If you have the time, this park will take you on a pleasant meandering walk through the park to other interesting national monuments. The bridge straight ahead of us is Anderson Bridge, named after Sir John Anderson, yet another governor of the Straits Settlements. This elegant arch displays an excellent combination of intricate plaster and metalwork, whilst its curved structure provides high resistance to bending force, which comes in really handy since it supports the heavy weight of vehicles sipping back and forth daily. Beautifully preserved buildings that commemorate Queen Victoria, the Empress of India. The Victoria Theatre and Victoria Memorial.